ominous. Saved my ass. I'm here to save yours.
Wow. You didn't have to do that.
Well, you were pulled screaming into a giant crystal, so I kinda did.
Right. I guess I would have done the same. But how did you find me?
To be honest, I'm not sure. But I think it has something to do with this.
They risked their life to find me. You can trust them.
Anomaly!
What? What are you?
The Keeper.
The Keeper of what?
The realm in which you now reside. All realms. All my mandate to protect.
What is it talking about?
This is the Labyrinth. A place between worlds, connecting the worlds. The Keeper protects all of them from the root. We got them out of Earth, but the others...
There is little time. System failure is imminent. This segment, where did you find it?
I killed something, and it kind of fell out.
Interesting. A failsafe.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
No, it's good.
The index can be repaired. Three outcomes emerge, where once there was one.
We could do it. We could end the root.
More segments are required. The anomaly will retrieve them.
Wait. What about her?
The tide must be stemmed. The utility must remain.
The utility? You mean Clementine?
Yes. Clementine. Corruption tears at the seams of this realm. Yet the doorways remain. Gateways to other realms. This key grants passage. Find the segments, and return them to me.
Hey, Traveler. I hope it didn't cost you too much to find me. Well, I'm sorry anyway. You shouldn't have had to come after me. I'd have told you if I could. So, how's the ward? Is Bo okay? You sound like Bo. Don't worry, okay? I'm fine. More than fine, really. I'm at peace. Finally. I do. For so long now, I felt lost, especially on Earth. I joined the Dreamer program with the promise of making a difference. A chance to do something that I thought I'd found it on Resim, but these powers, everything that I know. I mean, There was a time I thought the ward would never be home again. But I'm needed here now. That's all I know. No. Not that I've bothered to look. That old man's got a... nothing that'll make sense, probably. Most of this place is... like thought. I only know that because of my bond with the Keeper. I mostly feel the labyrinth. Like a heartbeat. Or sunlight. And like both of those things, it's connected to everything. Yeah, sorry. I don't really understand it all myself. I'm gonna try asking the Keeper about it. Okay. Be safe. And hey.
Its task is incomplete. Does the anomaly the seat of all worlds? First, the core. The core has been purged of corruption. Yet, corruption remains. All must be. The labyrinth must hold fast. Must be lapped. The labyrinth is the connection of all things. Little that has not been said. Their origin is unclear. Their existence. Unexpected, a failsafe, new outcomes emerge. The anomaly's involvement has altered.
Do you need Trevor? The Keeper needs you.
other world?
How many of these are there? Find these segments, huh? Will Clementine and that talking ball of light hang out and meditate?
Sure.
That sounds fair.
What is this? A cinch sought, but did not see. Years of reflection have told me. And yet you commune with me now. No. You and I share this much in common, then. On the surface of this world lie several. These chambers bear. Find them and bring. You must find. Bring me the soul sparks. Excellent.
Just gotta find these soul sparks.
Gotta be here somewhere. get him.
Thank you.
so good.
Come.
How unexpected. Nerud spent eons searching for life, yet now of all times you come to Nerud on your own. I have much I wish to know, but there is a more pressing task at hand. I need your help. I am the custodian, placed by the Drazir to manage and care for Nerud. One task yet remains to me, but I believe you may be the solution. The obstacle is known as Tal'Rotha. He possesses knowledge. Against all reason, he opposes what I am trying to do. I see the intent behind your question. You will have to dispose of Tal'Rotha. Unfortunately, I cannot reach him. Only you can. To save Nerud, Tal'Rotha keeps himself locked within his chamber. The only thing... It is poisoned. Not strong enough to finish the task, but it should weaken him enough to make it easier. He only needs to consume it. I will answer it. Seek out Tal'Rotha. Bring me his echo. How can I help you? You will find Tal'Rotha in his chamber. His echo is all that matters. You return. Proceed. Our goals are well aligned, for Tal'Rotha has survived Alepsis Tora and the intervening centuries. He is certainly... This is Nerud, the home and step... Unfortunately, our journey brought us here. Naturally, the Drazir wished to enter... That is a tragic story. The Drazir wanted to enter Alepsis Tora. It was the only... They did not do so before Nerud entered. Survival, if you may, he did not agree. I do not know what happened to the others to navigate the ship. I already into Alepsis Tora. If I jump into Alepsis Tora without the proper navigation, it is a supermassive black hole unlike anything else we have in. It may seem counterintuitive, but my calculations are without. There is no need for worry. Put simply, yes, but it is quite a bit more complicated than that. Tal'Rotha is what is known as an astropath. They have been trained to perceive the stellar... Even the most powerful machine cannot perform the calculations necessary. It is much more than information I need. It is Tal'Rotha's very essence. There is no other possibility. You and I are all that exists. Seek out Tal'Rotha. Bring me his echo.
trouble.
Thank you.
mine.
Reloading!
Ah!